To use mark in NSCaster, first you need to record, because it is used to mark your recorder file. After that, go to the mark and then click the start to start using mark. After you start, it will show you the time you start the mark. To stop, click the stop button. Once you stop it, it will show you the end time and you can write your remark, so you know between the time what is happening. Let's do it again. Start and then stop. Then for the remark, we write opening ceremony. So you know that from 20 seconds to 27 seconds is introduction. Then for 42 seconds to 46 seconds is opening ceremony. Once you stop the recording, the mark will be disabled. That's it. Thanks for watching and hope you guys enjoy the video.